Too sexy for my love, too sexy for my love, love's going to leave.
Perception is graphed by this green line here. Once they enter the effects of Beer Goggling, which we use a prism to represent, you can see that their reality perception is split into a variety of diverse and quite distorted natures. Brings us to the actual focus of our study of Beer Goggling, which was the effect of alcohol on attractiveness, perceived versus actual. Now, on the x-axis, we have the amount of ocular distortion. That is, with zero beers consumed, everything that's perceived is real. Whereas, at 10 beers, we have only 10% of what you perceive is real. This leads us to the conclusion that as the number of beers is increased, and the actual attractiveness of an individual decreases, the perceived attractiveness of the person increases, hence the phenomenon of the Beer-Goggling.
Somebody new, I feel awkward and shy, but with you, it's different. I feel I can talk to you. You know what I'm thinking without me having to explain it to you in fancy terms. We speak each other's unspoken language fluently.
God, you're the best.
The horror of Beer Goggling. Don't let this happen to you.